All systems are go. We're about 90 seconds from the launch of Space Shuttle Discovery. T-minus 60 seconds and counting. We are transferring to orbiter internal power at this time. Discovery is now running off its 3 onboard fuel cells. Coming up on a go for auto sequence start. And we have a go for auto sequence start. Discovery's onboard computers have primary control of all the vehicle's critical functions. T-minus 17 seconds and counting. 15, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 8, remaining start, two, one, boost ignition, and liftoff of the Space Shuttle Discovery, returning to the space station, paving the way for future missions beyond.
Where is that happening?
We'll be right back.